That threat to American embassies and consulates now in more than a dozen predominantly Muslim countries. U.S. officials taking this very seriously, ordering those offices closed on Sunday. And ABC Global Affairs correspondent Martha Raddatz joins us now with more from Washington. Good morning to you, Martha.
Good morning, Josh. This morning, the U.S. intelligence community is doing everything possible to try and find out exactly what the target is. But the State Department is not taking any chances shutting down embassies across the Muslim world.
The concern is so great, the threat so specific, that some of America's biggest and most important embassies in the world are closing their doors, from Egypt to Iraq, Kuwait, Bahrain, and Afghanistan. Every embassy and consulate in Muslim countries will be closed on Sunday. A senior U.S. official telling ABC News there is a specific threat, a concerted effort against a U.S. embassy or consulate. We just don't know what the specific target is. Another U.S. official adding, there could be other targets, not just embassies. We just aren't sure. Not since the first anniversary of 9/11 has there been a mass closing of embassies due to an intelligence threat.
The department has been apprised of information that, out of an abundance of caution, indicates we should institute these precautionary steps.
And the closures may continue well beyond Sunday, depending on what more the intelligence community can find.
These closures, of course, come after the tragedy at the U.S. mission in Benghazi, where the State Department continues to be harshly criticized for not taking more precautions.